Okay, come on, Brother Thomas. Amen. Let's say amen for Brother and Sister Thomas.
Good morning, church family.
Good morning.
We are going to honor a few special, special people. This is a program that we're starting. I guess this will be the first time we're doing it. We're going to honor those that have great achievements in their academics and in their sports so that we can just give them glory and encouragement to continue to do it each and every year. Well, then we have you come up and represent your daughter to receive this. About that.
Edison Middle School Advanced Placement Program Honor Roll and voted best jumper on 7th grade Palm Squad.
And this was for her, the bouquet. And then here's a card for her. All right, thank you. All right, the next one will be
Daxton Hill averaged 4.0 GPA as a sophomore, 4.0 GPA fall, 3.9 GPA spring.
Ooh, all
right. Athletics 405 star ranking, 28 overall prospect in the country. For his 2019 class, he ranked second safety national. Ranked second in OK of all his off positions and ranked first defensive back in OK. March 2017, he was invited to participate in Nike's opening regional camp testing drills at the Dallas Cowboys Frisco Training Center. One of four fastest 40-yard dash times allowed him to complete in the fastest man runoff. Four best score of approximately 250 of all positions, second best score of all D8s, first of all 2019 D8 of 13 camps nationally with that score. He finished 36 of 250. March 2017, he was invited to participate in the Under Armour All-American Camp, pre-selected for the All-Speed competition, earned an all-expenses-paid invited in Orlando for the Under Armour's Future 50 camp in early 2018, invited to participate in the Deion Sanders Prime 21st camp July 15th, holds 10 football scholarships in order as received OU, OSU, Ole Miss, Missouri, TCU, Tulsa, Michigan, Texas, K-State, Ohio State.
Let's give him a hand, y'all. Before I hand him this, we read off all those athletic accomplishments. But the reason why we're doing this is that in doing all those athletic accomplishments, he was able to maintain a high academic GPA. It was a 3.9.
All right.
See, that is the key, because you can be the baddest athlete in the world, and if you don't maintain those academics, you can forget it.
Right.
You can just be playing ball on the street. So that's why we want to encourage not just his ability to be athletic, but it's the academics. And we got a name for that. We call it scholar athlete. So I'm presenting this to you, recognizing you not as just an athlete, but as a scholar athlete. Give him another round of applause.
Now we have another one of the heels. This is Justice. He's not here today, but we just want to acknowledge what he has done in his first year at OSU.
Yeah. Average 3.9 GPA at his freshman year, 4.0 GPA fall, 3.8 GPA spring. President and Dean list the fall semester Student Athletic Academic Achievement Award. Big 12 Offense Freshman of the Year, first for OSU running back, Big 12 Newcomer of the Year by Associated Press, Freshman All-American recognized by USA Today and this Football Written Association of America, NCAA Freshman Rushing Leader with 1,142 yards and 6 touchdowns, most since 2012, broke OSU's Thurman Thomas 32-year-long trip freshman rushing record of 843 during the TCU game with 943 yards, averaged 5.5 yards per carry, the best by any leading OSU rusher since 2011, the only LSU freshman to rush for 600 yards games during the regular season.
We're going to have a proud mama accept this for him. Once again, I want to recognize the fact that he's a tremendous athlete, but most of all, he's got a 3.9 grade point average in college his first year. That's phenomenal. And that's phenomenal. So in reference to being a scholar athlete, Tia, we would like you to present that to him when he comes home the next time. And tell him bring me another hammer with autograph on top. Give another round of applause. Last not least, we got one more for you.
Jayton Stewart, 3.5 GPA, ranked 30 out of 271 in sophomore classes. First team varsity football, first team varsity wrestling.
Jayton.
I'm not going to spoil it, but one day you're going to give your testimony. I know it. Denise know it. A few of y'all may know it. But I am very proud of this young man. It's not that I'm not proud of any of our teams, but he'll give his testimony. He has come from a long way. A mighty long way. Through some challenges that a lot of us, I don't think we would have made it. But because of that, but in spite of that, God has worked a wonder in your life. And I want to tell you personally that I'm very proud of you. I want to present you with this as Scholar Athlete of the Year. Thank you, Jesus. Not again, huh? Let's give him another round of applause. If I can, real quick, and all, Daytime, come on back up here. All the ones that got a reward, Daxon, can you come here real quick? The mothers that accepted the award, can you represent them? Come up here. Fathers, either one, it doesn't matter. It's in representative of the award. Just kind of stand up here.
Get in the light.
Don't go nowhere quickly. Can everybody just stand up and reach your hands out to these people up here? I'm a man of prayer because I know God works through prayer. And let's bow our heads real quick, just real quick prayer. Dear Heavenly Father, in the name of the Lord and Savior Jesus Christ, we just thank you right now, Father God. We thank you for all the blessings that you have bestowed upon us. We thank you for these young people and their parents, because we know it's a mighty sacrifice that is done, not only to achieve this point, but just through the parents to be able to provide for them to achieve this point. So Father God, we thank you because it's you who has made all this possible. But we ask you, Father God, to continue to have your hands upon them. I decree it and I declare right now that no weapon, in the name of Jesus, no weapon formed against them shall prosper. And your blessings, Father God, shall go forth with them with mercy and with truth. As they work the talent that you have put in them to give you all the praise and give you all the glory. In Jesus Christ's name we pray. Amen. Amen. Give them a hand.
Just thank God for the service to this point. It was just a blessing just to see how the young people have excelled. And how many believe the effectual fervent prayer? Things like this just doesn't happen out of the blue. There's a whole lot going on behind the scene that caused things to happen. How many believe that? Amen. Jayton and the Hill Boys, we could call them down to do the 21 Freedom Truths, and that's more than most of us could ever remember. But they were blessed to not only receive the baptism of the Holy Spirit with the sign and the evidence of speaking in tongues, they do pray the Spirit. And also, they have been taught the word. Amen. It's been a whole lot of us involved in their teaching, but we had them all repeating the 21 Freedom Truths out of the Prevailing Prayer book. And that was a major accomplishment.